Hello. Okay, hello. Welcome. We are going to play some old school Duke Nukem 2. And could be playing Duke Nukem 1, but I always didn't like that version of that game. That was just really dumb. Duke Nukem 2, though. Look at these graphics. Look at this. Yes. You see, this is where it's at. Duke Nukem 2. See that? That is good graphics. That is fantastic. I'm back. Duke Nukem 2. It's Duke Nukem. I mean, yes. Obviously, it's the best. Don't know where the sound is at the moment. Maybe this is going to be one of those games. Meanwhile, on the evil. Why didn't I read all that? I should have. Hey, where am I? What is this? This isn't TV. As the evil conqueror here, I believe it is my place to tell you while you're being abducted and will have to go through years of painful torture. Sorry, Buster. No can do. I'll just break free and kick butt and be on my way. Mr. Nukem, please save your energy for the torture room. You see, you are about to take an important place in Earth's history. Too late, Vinehead. I've already been immortalized by defeating Dr. Proton last year. But what did you have in mind? Your brain, you see. We're going to use your famous super mega suck something to imprint your brain patterns onto our something something warp something. You're gonna win a war against Earth for us. So I'm just supposed to sit by while my brain patterns conquer Earth? Yeah, right. You won't have much of a choice considering the end result is permanent, irreversible brain damage. Well, okay, more like brain disruption. Oh, and you'll be in perpetual state of pain without being able to move. Your limbs will kill you see, but our religion prevents the interruption of suffering. Religion. What religion? Anyway, swoosh, he comes down. Duke plummets to convenient holding facility where he awaits the most certain doom at the hands of the evil. Rigelitans. People from Rigel. Rigel? Rigelitarian? I don't know. Well, I guess you've had it. Unless those dopes didn't remove my secret exploder molar. Haha! Oh man, what a bunch of morons. And look, there's a gun locker right side up my cell. Exploder molar. This is too easy. Explode straight out of his cell. And it's time for the credits. Okay. Okay. 1-800 game 123. Bye now. Here we go. Get ready. Please let there be sound effects. No. What is this? What is going on? Why am I not doing anything? Is this what's going on? Am I doing that? No, I wasn't doing that. Game options. Sounds. Hey! Got PC sounds! Music! Ad-lib sounds. Sound blaster sounds. Go sound blaster sounds. Oh yeah, that's much better. Compare that. Who wants those sort of sounds, man? Much better. Let's go back. Here we go. Start a new game. Up, down, move, enter, select. Episode 1. Episode 2. I'm guessing I'm only going to be able to do episode 1 anyway. Alright, let's do medium. Here we go. I got this. I'm a pro. Look at these graphics, man. Let's shoot. That's jump. Control is jump. Looks like you can hold jump for a slightly larger jump. Slightly larger. Alt is those boxes. Oh no! reviews are apparently good. Okay. Oh, Oh, I've got some budge health that time too. Hey! We're back in it, baby. Climb down. This thing. Nukem down the bottom. Level 1, Nukem underneath. Shows I've got all the letters. Where have I come here? What's the credit? Come here. Oh, that kills them. That's good. This thing's annoying. Die. Wait, is it this thing? Ah, it's a teleporter. Don't even notice that. Killing me. I can see the top of the room up here. Yeah, you can't get up there. by 1 health left. Birds! What do those do? Oh! Full health! Face look around. Three, got all the secrets? I don't know. Maybe. Alright. I guess we do this. Here we go. I don't like cameras. Functional radars. Four. Functional radars. Of course. They're really helpful. Let me guess, these waters kill you. No, they don't. Now we get the thingies. Oh, they sink on me! Get them off! You have to go backwards and forwards to get them off. Get them off! Get them off! Ooh. You can shoot well on that, can't you? Yes! Bunnies! Item will give you one unit of health. Only one unit of health, really. Oh, that's okay. Upper file is disabling. Oh, even though I had two upper files. Like those cameras, they're good. Birds. Why are the birds trying to kill me? What are the birds? Whatever do to the birds? I need nothing to you, birds! Die, you radars! Too many cameras. Too many cameras. Die, cameras. Shoot this fire. Yeah, shot that fire. That makes sense. No, I need the help. Got a card. I don't know what that means, but I got a card. Woo! Rapid fire again. Get off! Get off! Get off! Look around. Pass card. Access granted. Get off! I hate these things. Good birds. Get over to you. Which way I'm going. Shivers. Ah. Look up. Oh yeah, that was worth it. Why can't you shoot down? Can't shoot up. Die. go now. Go to the things that aren't blown up, I guess. There's things that have not blown up down here. I guess that's where I go. Can get the help. Up here. Coming up there. Gosh. Oh no, the thing, I need that thing. That thing. Got the K. So I'm definitely going the right way. Weapon firepower thing. Chicken. Something. What did that do? Did I not go up somewhere? Was I supposed to go up somewhere? Oh no. I feel like I stuffed up somehow. If I die for that. See it. I think I have to go back over again. I think I'm supposed to go this way. I got those things. Good. Yeah, definitely. I don't like cameras. Stop looking at me, camera. Stop looking at me, camera. Yep, I gotta jump up there. Oh, come on. Here we go. Did I go up here before? No, I did. Oh, where was? Oh, what? Am I supposed to jump over there? But I can't jump that far. I think. Oh, I don't know. I think I gotta go down here. That's probably the old games. Where do you go? I don't know these maps really well. Points. Crap. Ah, I didn't kill this. Been here. I think it's where I was supposed to go. Because what I did, I think I dropped down. And I did, and I didn't go up there. I'm not getting those. Kills aliens, he doesn't kill like spacemen. Got the E. I'm definitely on the way. Can you get up there? I wonder if you can get up there. Oh yes. There's some points. Let's do this. check off the... Get lost! Nuked it. Oh yeah. Do nuke him. Get ready. Level 3. Doesn't even get a chance to just settle and just relax. Straight into the next level. Earthquake. Anyway, this is Duke Nukem 2. Cool game. Cool game. I it has a charm with me. I kinda like it. I don't mind this game at all. I think it's pretty cool. Ooh, look at that earthquake. Alright. That's enough of that. Here we get out of this. Quit. Yes. New high score. Martin. Look at that. I'm at the top of the thing. Even beat the tester. Heck yeah. The game. Good game. Only $34 plus $5 handing. So that's get your game today from 1-800-GAME-123. Again, I wonder if these things actually exist. It would be funny to find out. Anyway, good times. Apogee Software. Good games. All right. Bye bye.